these people showed some courage.
You've been saying on LBC for quite some time that she is effectively politically spoiled.
Speeding up.
From her own colleagues, James Cleverly, the vice chairman.